This guy rode an air balloon to space, but what he did next will blow your mind. 24 miles above the Earth's surface, he jumped. He tossed and turned as he fell to the Earth. With no atmosphere, he was completely out of control. He fell like a ragdoll at nearly the speed of sound. The ground crew watched in suspense as he fell, until suddenly he gained control and deployed his chute. He is an adrenaline junkie, and that's why.